No man skating for what was the Soviet Union has ever won the gold medal in the men's Olympic competition. Viktor Petrenko from Odessa in the Ukraine wants desperately to be the first.
National Championships and the European Championships, he struggled with his original program. And his first two jump sections are really gonna be crucial. First, a combination of triple axel into triple toe loop. The most difficult combination being performed in this event. Triple axel, triple toe loop, beautifully, perfectly done. Past this next jump at triple Lutz, the rest of the program is easy. He did not touch his foot or his hand. There is no deduction.
Viktor Petrenko, for the moment, chasing Peter Barna, who's in first place. Head-to-head competition, Kurt Browning yet to skate this evening.
Ability really sets Viktor off from the rest of the field. He's dynamic, he looks right into the audience, and makes them a part of his performance.
...1988 in Calgary, he stood on the podium in third place, behind Brian Boitano and Brian Orser, and ironically enough, both Bryans are here watching Petrenko tonight.
His last jump, a double axel. It's an easy one.
This should give Browning something to shoot at. Bowman and Eldridge. Viktor Petrenko.
He struggled all year. You dream about performing your best at the Olympic Games, and Viktor Petrenko just did. His opening combination is the toughest one that will be performed in this competition. Look at the height of this triple axel. Beautiful air position. Reaches back into triple toe loop. He couldn't have done it any better than that. He struggled a little bit on this jump. You can see that he reaches back, vaults with his right foot. Three times around, I don't know if he got the height that he wanted, and he wanted to reach the ice. He said, nope, 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 not gonna do it.
And he couldn't wait to get to his seat before they posted the marks for technical merit.
And these are great. 5-9 from the French judge. There's only one mark better than that. Kurt Browning and the rest of the guys are really going to have to skate to get anywhere close to Viktor Petrenko.
His longtime coach, Galina Smievskaya, on the left. She began coaching him when he was 10 years old, and now artistic impression.
And let me tell you something, there's only one mark better than 5.9. It's going to take a perfect performance to top Viktor Petrenko.
Quite obviously, Viktor Petrenko has gone into the lead in the men's original program at the Olympic Games. Still to come, Todd Eldridge of the United States, the reigning world bronze medalist. At the Olympic